in the South Atlantic. And here is another carrier-borne example. This from the Spanish Navy, the McDonnell Douglas EAV-8B. A very brief glimpse there at the upper end. Max performance turn to the left, aircraft entering at about 400 knots, not using much more than about 4G, but a good contrast here to some of the high performance aircraft that we have seen today and will see later on, that extensively go around that 360 degree turn, very, very close to their maximum G of 9. You can see how different the radius of turn actually is. The country's naval forces with the capability to attack surface targets from the air, but they also can fly close air support and other air-to-ground tasks. These aircraft can carry, while you've been used to going through training, flying at 420 knots in a hawk at low level, to then consider an aircraft that is capable of flying at 600 knots but also hovering at 0 feet is actually quite a difficult concept to get your head around. chance as they roll past to see the special air tattoo artworks they've done on the tail fins. Very nice. The Spanish Navy displayed the old 88S model here 25 years ago, but they've never been here with the newer EAV-8B model. Very good to have them back. So that concludes the Spanish Navy contribution to the flying display.